There are only around 70 Amur leopards left, and experts believe they might vanish completely by 2030. But this is just the beginning, because some of the world's most famous animals are quietly next in line. And these are 8 animals on the edge of extinction, yet almost no one knows they even exist. Quick pause, YouTube says over 98% of you watching this aren't subscribed. If you like deep dives into the world's rarest animals, hit that button. It really helps the channel grow. We'll start small and end with shocking names you probably grew up with. The first animal on this list is one that almost no one ever talks about or even knows it exists. The Vaquita Dolphin. Hidden away in the warm waters of Mexico's Gulf of California, the vaquita is the rarest marine mammal on Earth. It's small, barely 5 feet long, with a round, soft face and a calm, almost shy nature. But what makes the vaquita special isn't just how it looks, it's the fact that it may soon disappear forever. Today, scientists estimate there are fewer than 20 individuals left in the wild. 20, that's not enough to fill a single school bus. Decades ago, this species lived quietly in its tiny corner of the ocean. But the rise of illegal fishing changed literally everything. Vaquitas often get trapped in gill nets meant to catch another fish called the totoaba. Once they're caught, they can't escape and they drown. Year after year, their numbers dropped, from hundreds to just a handful. Pollution, boat traffic, and habitat loss make survival even harder. And experts warn that without serious action, the vaquita could vanish completely within the next few years. Most people will never see one in their lifetime. In fact, by the time most of the world hears its name, it might already be gone. But while the vaquita dolphin struggles to survive in the open sea, another creature is quietly disappearing far away, hidden deep within the misty mountains of Southeast Asia. Some call it the Asian unicorn, but its real name is the Saola. Deep in the green, untouched forests between Vietnam and Laos lives one of the most mysterious animals on the planet. The Saola is so rare that only a handful of people have ever seen it in the wild. For many, it sounds more like a legend than a real species. This animal wasn't even known to science until 1992, making it one of the most extraordinary wildlife discoveries of the last century. With its long, straight horns, soft brown coat, and calm, watchful eyes, the Saola looks like something between a deer and an antelope, but it's not closely related to either. It belongs to a unique group found nowhere else on Earth. Its beauty is matched by its fragility. The Saola lives in small, isolated patches of mountain forest that are shrinking fast. Unlike many animals, it cannot survive in captivity, which means conservationists can't just move it into zoos to keep the species alive. If the Saola disappears from its natural home, that's it. It's gone forever. No one knows exactly how many Saolas are left, but experts believe there could be fewer than 100. Some think the number may be closer to 25. It's so rare and elusive that there are only a few blurry photos and camera trap images to prove it even exists. Many fear it could vanish quietly without most of the world ever noticing. Its biggest threat isn't direct hunting. Instead, the Saola gets caught in snare traps, thin wire loops left behind by hunters trying to catch other animals. These traps are everywhere in its habitat, turning its last safe spaces into silent death zones. Conservation groups are racing to protect what's left of its forest and remove snares, but the clock is ticking. Just like the case with the red panda, who's quietly slipping away while the world's attention is focused elsewhere. Most people know the red panda for its round face, reddish fur, and fluffy tail. It almost looks like a mix between a fox, a raccoon, and a teddy bear, which is why so many people fall in love with it at first sight. But what most people don't realize is that this adorable creature is fighting for its survival. The red panda lives high in the Eastern Himalayas and parts of China, spending most of its time climbing through the trees. It's shy, gentle, and spends its days eating bamboo, which makes up the majority of its diet. But as peaceful as its life sounds, the world around it is changing fast. Today, experts estimate there are only around 10,000 red pandas left in the wild, and that number is dropping every year. One of the biggest threats is deforestation. The forests that the red panda depends on are being cleared for farming, logging, and development. As their home shrinks, they're forced into smaller and more isolated patches of forest, making it harder to find food, shelter, or even mates. Another major problem is poaching. Even though it's illegal, red pandas are still hunted for their soft fur and sometimes captured for the exotic pet trade. On top of that, their population is threatened by stray dogs, diseases, and climate change, which is slowly altering the cool mountain environment they need to survive. What makes this story even more painful is that the red panda is loved worldwide. It's featured in cartoons, plush toys, and even major animated films. People think of it as cute and safe, but in reality, this species is on the edge of disappearing if stronger protection doesn't happen soon. And if the red panda situation feels close to home, the next animal on this list feels even closer, because it's one of our closest relatives, the Sumatran orangutan. These great apes share nearly 97% of their DNA with humans. They're intelligent, emotional, and capable of using tools, traits that make their story even more heartbreaking. Found only on the island of Sumatra in Indonesia, these orangutans spend almost their entire lives high up in the trees, swinging gracefully through the rainforest canopy. Their long reddish-brown hair and gentle, thoughtful eyes give them a human-like presence that's hard to ignore. But their world is disappearing real fast. Experts estimate there are only about 14,000 to 15,000 Sumatran orangutans left in the wild. That may sound like a lot compared to other animals, but when a species loses its home at the speed these apes do, those numbers can collapse shockingly fast. The main threat for these apes is deforestation, just like most animals living there. Vast areas of Sumatra's rainforest are being cut down to make way for palm oil plantations, logging, and development. When the forest falls, the orangutans lose everything: their food, their shelter, and their safety. Poaching is another danger. Baby orangutans are sometimes captured and sold illegally as exotic pets. To take a baby, hunters often kill the mother. This means every stolen orangutan represents not just one lost life, but two. These apes are also extremely slow to reproduce. A female orangutan usually gives birth to just one baby every 7 to 9 years. That's one of the longest birth intervals of any mammal, which makes it nearly impossible for the population to go back quickly once it starts falling. Conservationists are racing to protect the remaining forest and create safe corridors for these animals to live and move freely. But the time is ticking fast. Rescue centers also work to save orphaned orangutans and release them back into the wild. But even with these efforts, their survival is far from guaranteed. When you look into the eyes of a Sumatran orangutan, it's hard not to feel something deep. They're not just another animal, they're a mirror of us. And if their forests disappear, a part of our shared story disappears too. However, as tragic as their situation is, the next animal on this list is even more iconic, and its extinction would shake the world. I'm talking about the African elephant. Known for their massive size and extraordinary intelligence, African elephants are more than just animals. They're living symbols of the African wild. They're the largest land mammals on Earth, with some males weighing up to 6 tons. But what makes elephants truly special isn't just their size. It's their mind. Elephants are highly intelligent and emotional creatures. They can recognize themselves in mirrors, use tools, mourn their dead, and form close family bonds that last a lifetime. Herds are led by the oldest female, called a matriarch, who passes down generations of knowledge, like where to find water during the dry season or how to avoid danger. Their society is built on memory, cooperation, and care. But even an animal as powerful and intelligent as the elephant isn't safe from us. In the early 20th century, there were over 10 million African elephants roaming the continent. Today, experts estimate there are fewer than 415,000 left, and that number keeps falling. And the biggest threat to them is poaching. Elephants are hunted for their tusks, which are illegally sold around the world. Tens of thousands are killed every year for the black market ivory trade. And other than that, habitat loss is another huge danger. Expanding farms, cities, and infrastructure have cut down their roaming grounds, leaving them trapped in smaller and more dangerous areas. Climate change is also making things even worse. Droughts are becoming more common, and elephants, who need huge amounts of water and food every day, are struggling to survive. What makes this especially tragic is that elephants are a keystone species, meaning their survival affects entire ecosystems. They clear pathways through forests, create water holes during droughts, and spread seeds that grow into new trees. When elephants disappear, countless other species are affected too. Conservationists are fighting back with anti-poaching patrols, protected reserves, and community-based conservation programs. But the battle isn't easy. And speaking of poaching, this next animal suffered from the same issue, but the consequences to it were even more severe. I'm talking about rhinoceros. Rhinoceroses are some of the most iconic and powerful animals on the planet. With thick, armor-like skin and massive horns, they lived on Earth for millions of years. Yet today, several rhino species are on the edge of extinction. The black rhino, for example, has fewer than 5,600 individuals left in the wild, while the Javan rhino, one of the rarest large mammals on Earth, numbers fewer than 80. The primary reason for their decline is poaching. Rhino horns are highly valued in illegal markets, often for traditional medicine or as status symbols. Poachers will kill these massive animals just to remove the horn, leaving behind a carcass that once symbolized strength and majesty. Habitat loss adds another layer of danger. As forests and grasslands are cleared for farming or settlements, rhinos are pushed into smaller, fragmented areas, making it harder for them to find food, water, or mates. As a result, rhino numbers keep shrinking over time, and all of it is caused by human hands. And if the rhinoceros shows us how humans can hunt a species nearly to extinction, the next animal demonstrates how even our closest relatives are not safe. Gorillas are gentle giants. They're intelligent, social, and capable of emotions that often feel strikingly familiar to us. They live in tight family groups, led by a silverback male, whose role is to protect and guide the group. Gorillas communicate through a mix of vocalizations, gestures, and even facial expressions, showing affection, warning of danger, or just playing with one another. There are only about 100,000 gorillas left in the wild, but some subspecies, like the Cross River gorilla, have fewer than 300 individuals. Unlike most animals on this list, gorillas face a constant threat from disease. Outbreaks like Ebola have killed tens of thousands of gorillas in just a few years, wiping out entire populations almost overnight. Poaching still poses a danger too, but gorillas are particularly vulnerable because of their slow reproduction. Females usually give birth to a single baby every 4 to 6 years, meaning that recovering from any population loss is painfully slow. Despite the dangers, gorillas remain a symbol of strength, intelligence, and family bonds in the wild. Their survival is a reminder that even creatures so closely related to us can be pushed to the brink, and that every life lost leaves an irreplaceable gap in the natural world. Now that you've seen all these animals, which one do you think is closest to extinction? Let me know in the comments below. If you've made it this far, don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.